सर्वतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि सौक्रव निर्विघ्न कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा वागर्थाय संपृक्तौ वागर्थ प्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नाय अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं गुरोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनेय नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयं धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीव आख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृतिकृत्स्वबन्ताधिर्धातुब्रह्मात्मने नमः। शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसारपरमां माध्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं वीणापुस्तकधारिणीम् अभ्यदां जाड्यान्धकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वन्दे तां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदां नत्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुण्यां करोम्यहं पाणिनीयप्रवेशाय लघुसिद्धान्तकौमुदीम्। सुपाद। So anyway, this is left out of the earlier sutra. I'll just quickly finish there and then we'll continue with Laghu Vritti from the next sutra. So Supad Dakaranta Pullinga Shabda Shobhano Padau Yasya Sasupat. So one who has Shobhana Padas, feet, is called as Supat. So Su plus Pada and then Aneka Manya Padarte Bahuri Samasa. So there is a there are two feet. So therefore Au. Su au just au. So su is the upasarga here, pada, then au. So you'll get a bhauri, sorry. So pratipadikshana krutthadya samasasya samasasya nimitta. So su pada. Because supodhatu pratipadiko, look, the au will go away, you'll get su pada. Then sankhya supurvasya padasya lopaha, akara goes away and then you get supada. The last alontyasya, the supada a goes away and you get supada. So this is the pratipadika. With chartvam vavasani you will get supat, second form. With basically otherwise you would say jastvam, but nothing to do there. Supad plus su halnyabhyo, hal is the nimitta for su lopa, hal lopa. Dirga sutisya prutam hal lopa lupyate. You get supad, first form. वावसानि चर चर्तों मिल गिव्यू तकारा सो सुपात सुपाद सुपात और सुपादो सुपाद इत्यादि दिस इज हाउ इट डिक्लाइंस। बट देन व्हाट हैपेंस विद सर्टन फॉर्म्स इज यू विल सी अ पर्टिकुलर विधि सूत्र सेज पाद पत। सो फॉर पाद देर इज अ स्पेसिफिक सूत्र पत इज द आदेश पत इज द आदेश फॉर पाद ओनली इन भस्थाना भस्य। सो वेन एवर यू गेट दि भंगा आउटसाइड ऑफ दि सर्वनाम स्थाना सुट यू मूव टू शस। सो विल सी वेन यू मूव टू शस सुपाद सुपात और सुपाद 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 सुपादम दिस संबुद्धि सुपादम सुपाद देन वेन शस्थाना यू आर आउटसाइड ऑफ सुट सो आ सर्वनाम स्थाना एंड यचिभम स्वादिशु असुरनामस्थाने पदम पद इज संज्ञा बट इट इज टेकन अवे बाय यचिभम यकारादि अकारादि प्रत्यय विल कॉज दी अंगा टू बी भ नॉट पदा एनी मोर इन दी असुरनामस्थान देर फोर हियर सुपाद प्लस शस व्हाट विल हैपन एनी आई डोंट रिमेंबर वेदर वी हैव डन दिस सूत्र सो आल रिद्धि वृत्ति पार शब्द अंतम पाद शब्द दिस इज अ लिटिल ट्रिकी टू रीड आल्सो यू शुड नॉट ब्रेक दि समास। सो पाद शब्दांतम यत अंगम भम भ अंग विच एवर इज द भ अंग एंड आल्सो पाद शब्द अंत सो इट शुड बी एंडिंग विथ पाद सुपाद इज एंडिंग विथ पाद सो पाद शब्द अंतम यत भ अंगम दैट भ अंग भम अंगम तद तदवयस्य तस्य अवयवस्य दैट अंगाज अवयव पार्ट ऑफ दैट विच इज द पार्ट ऑफ द अंग पाद शब्द इन सुपाद द अवयव इज पाद सो पाद शब्दस्य पदादेश भवति। सो सुपाद हैज पाद शब्द इट इज एंडिंग विद पाद पाद शब्द अंत एंड व्हाट विल हैपन this will get bha sanya because of yachibham. So yachibham will give you bha sanya. So this has become bha now. Therefore pad will be replaced by pad. Padha pat basya. Then you will get supad, supadas. Then rutva visarga will use supadaru, supadaha. Supadaha is dvitiya bahuvachana. Then tritiya, again supad, pad will become pad, same sutra. And ta content is a, therefore supada. In bhyam, bhyas, bhis, ityadi, what will happen? There, bhasanya is not there, padasanya is there, because there is no ajadi pratya, this is a haladi pratya, therefore this is not bha, this is padam. Therefore, padasanya being there, what will happen is that you will not get padadesha. Thereby, supadbhyam and so on. So in the sustana also, you will get the same thing. Supratya, not sustana, supratya. Whenever you have supratya, there also you will get the same pad. No pad there. Everywhere else, where ajadi pratya is there, you will get pad. Then Agni Math, Thakara ending word, Agni Math. So in first case singular, what happens is that whatever is the ending here, it is going to take Jastvam by Jhalam Jashwante, and Vavasane will give you Chartvam optionally. So whatever is the ending by Jash, it will become third of the class. So if it is Thakara or any other Varga letter, it will become third of the class. So fourth will become third of the class. Thakara has become Dakara. So this is the first form, and second form Vavasane. How do you get this? So when you derive Upapada Tatpurusha Agni Matnati iti Agni Mat. So Agni Matnati. So Manthana is being done to get Agni. This is the Vedic process to invoke Agni in any yaga. Not supposed to light with a mastic, or people use lighter also these days. Some places they'll use, since Agni Manthana is very difficult, so they'll use magnifying glass, and they'll use this, the dried coconut shell, and in the sun they'll burn that using the magnifying glass, and then that at least pure Agni is considered as pure, and then invoking that Agni Devata, they'll put in the Homa. Elsewhere, generally, mastic is used these days, but Vedic ritual says that this Agni is within the wood itself, so it should be brought out of the kashta. So Agni Manthana is done. Put a, there is a whole kind of drilling is done in the wood, we're using another wood piece, and the old way of, you know, using a rope to do Manthana, just like you churn butter out of curd by making buttermilk. So that's how Agni Manthana is done. So Mantha Vilodane to churn Agni plus, again not Nyas, Agni plus not Nyas, because Agnim is second case singular, you cannot use Nyas there, it is not six case singular. So Agni plus plus Manth plus Quip. So Quibanta will give you Upapada Tatpurusha as Agni Math. So month, this nakara, what happens nakara? Aniditam hala upadayaha, hala upadayaha niti nalo upaha angasya. The ukara is missing here. Upada of nakara, the upada nakara lopa takes place. The nakara in the upada before this halanta dhatu. So month is a halanta dhatu. There aniditam, and where ikara is not it. It is not it. We saw last time. It means ikara. So ikara is not it in mantra dhatu, because it is matha. Akara is it. Upadeshi janunasike tasya lopa. So akara is it. So it is adit, not idit. So aniditam hala upadayak niti nalopa angasya. So nakara goes away and you get agni mat. This is the pratipadika. Now, so what happens is that jastva, that's all. Hanya abhyo dhirga sutisya praglap will take away supratya. Then Thakara at the end of the pada, padanta thakara will become dakara by jastvam, then optionally takara by chartvam. But thakara is at the end of the pratipadika, so when you add au, nothing happens, just varna milna. So agni matho agni matha ityadi. So agni mat agni mad agni matho agni matha ityadi. This is what लघुकारा से अग्निमथौ अग्निमतः अग्निमत अग्निमद. सो जस्त्वम हियर जस्त्वम एंड हियर चरत्वम. सो दिस इज चर ऑप्शनल वाचर. दिस इज जश. एल्सवेयर जस्ट वर्ण मेलन अग्निमथौ अग्निमतः. जस्ट रिमाइंड मी इफ आई मिस अ लघु वृत्ति बिकॉज वी हैव डन सो मेनी सम 22 क्लासेस वी हैव नॉट डन लघु सूत्र एंड बिफोर दैट 2.5 ईयर्स. सो इफ आई मिस अ लघु वृत्ति प्लीज रिमाइंड मी बिकॉज वी आर डूइंग द लघु वृत्ति एज वेल. नेक्स्ट विधि सूत्र इज नीडेड टू डिराइव फर्दर. सो एनी वे इट इज मेन्शनड हियर एज ऑफ प्राच. सो वी आर मूविंग टू प्राच धातु. नाउ अ सेट ऑफ डेरिवेशंस विल इंक्लूड अंचु धातु. अंचु धातु इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉम्प्लेक्स धातुस. टू मेनी सूत्रस फॉर अंचु टू मेनी सिनेरियोस. सो अंचु वेर उकार इज एन इथ. However, it is not needed because most of the sutras will include anchu in the sutra itself or in anurupti. So, prach is derived with prapurvaka anchu dhatu. And anchu has two meanings. Two meanings, gati and puja artha. So, we'll see. This prach has multiple meanings as well. Now, this prach is a word prapurvaka. I'll just mention this, it's going to come up again. Prapurvaka anchu, anchu dhatu, sorry, what have I written? So, prapurvaka anchu dhatu can become prach also and it can become prang also. How we'll see, but there are two possibilities because the meaning of anchu, we'll see. See, anchu meaning is गति पूजने हो. अंचु गति पूजने हो. सो विद गति गत्यर्थ का था तो इट इज बट इट ऑल्सो हैज पूजा पूजा पूजन अर्थ. सो वेन इट इज इन अ पूजन अर्थ देन सम अदर सूत्र विल बी एप्लीकेबल वेयर बाय दिस अंचु. सी विल सी अनिताम हल उपदायक नीति न लोपा नकार लोपा वी सॉ इन द अर्लियर सूत्र. दिस नकारा गोज अवे. सो इफ नकारा गोज अवे विच हैज बिकम न्यकारा इन दी धातु then the dhatu anchu will become ach. Therefore, pra plus ach will be prach. This is only when the gatyartaka dhatu is there. When the pujanartha is there, then this nalopa does not take place. We'll see a sutra. When you don't have that nalopa, then what will happen? Pra plus anch plus quin or quip will give you pranch. And pranch has an ending with a sanyoga. So, chakara will go away by sanyoganta silopa. When chakara goes away, then this nyakara will survive which will become nyakara. So if the artha is gati, so if this anchu is in gati artha, then you will get prach. And if the anchu is in puja artha, pujana artha, then you will get prang by sanyoganta slopa. Here this nalopaha aniditam halopadayak niti nalopa. So this is how the process is. So, that is the sutra we are seeing. I said that we use a sutra, but we'll look at the sutra proper in Laguna. So, vidhi sutra here, prach. When you derive this prach, what happens? Anirtam hala upadayaha kniti. This is sutra. Anuvrutti is nalopaha pratipadikasya. This is lupta shashti. Nalopaha nakarasya lopaha bhavati. Kasya nakarasya angasya nakarasya lopaha kasya. So, there उपदाया हल उपदाया. सो द सेटअप इज दट अनिदिताम ओनली अनिदिताम. सो अनिद अनिदित अंग अंग शुड बी अनिदित वेर इथ शुड नॉट बी इथ. एंड वेन इट हैज अ नकारा विच इज इन द उपधा ऑफ अ हलंत अंग देन दैट नकारा इज विच इज इन द उपधा उपधा टू द हल विल टेक लोपा बट इट शुड ऑल्सो बी फॉलोड बाय कित और अ नित प्रत्यय. सो किति निति प्रत्यय परे वेन कृत कित और नित फॉलोज देन यू विल हैव दिस नकार लोप इन उपधा ऑफ अ हलंत अंग विच इज अनदित अंग. सो मच इज देयर. सो नाउ या दिस इज नीडेड फॉर अवर प्राच. द वृत्ति सेज हलंतानाम अनिदिताम अंगानाम उपदायः नस्य लोप किति निति परे. सो वेन कित और नित प्रत्यय फॉलोज देन नस्य लोप नकारस्य विच नकारा दैट नकारा विच इज इन द पेनल्टीमेट पोजिशन सेकेंड लास्ट पोजिशन उपधा ऑफ द अंगा which is an anidit anga and also halanta. So it should be ending, anga should be ending with a consonant. Before that consonant, there should be nakara in the second last position. That anidit anga which has hal in its end and nakara preceding it, that nakara will take lopa only when a kit or a nit pratya follows. So prakarshena anjati. So this is how you get the pratipadika praj. So pra purvaka anch plus quin pratya rutvig dadhruk srak dik and ushnig. So these are the five pratipadika. We had seen this sutra in the earlier part. And then anchu yuji krunchancho is there quin. So anchu is mentioned here. So this anchu dhatu being there here anch, it will take quin pratya. So it will take quin pratya pra purvaka now. So pra plus anj, quin is a zero pratya. So everything will go away. Anitam halopadayak niti nalopa angasya. So nyakara will go away, which is born out of a nakara. So it's a nakara. That will go away. So we'll get pra plus ach, which is prach. So now we got prach. Prach is the pratipadika. Now, num sanyogantasya lopaha nasya kutvena. Nyah prang. How do you get prang now? This praj has to become prang now. How will you become prang when you derive? This is in the gati artha. So here see, look at this. We saw this praj and prang. This is pratipadika. This is pratipadika. So praj also, when you decline, what happens is that num, first num is mentioned. What is this num? So ugidacham sarvanam sthane cha adhatoho num. So pra plus ach plus su, when you derive it, then ugidacham uk is it. U is what? Uk is what? U, ru and lu. It's a pratyahara. Ai un, that u. Then ru ruk, that ru and lu. From the Riluk Sutra. So U from Ayun and Riluk. So you'll get Uk. Uk it. Uk is it, in which will be Ugit. And then Acham. Acham is this Anchu Dhatu. So we have Anchu Dhatu here. Here we don't have. Anchu has U as it as well. So Anchu Dhatu is included there also. And Acham Sarvanam Sthane Cha Adhatu Num. So should not be a Dhatu. Except for the anchu specifically being mentioned, then sarvanamasthane pratyaya pare, when sarvanamasthana pratyaya follows, meaning sut, in pullinga it will be sut. So when sut follows one of the first five pratyas, then num with midachontyat para nakara will go and sit after the last oil of achadhatu, which will become anch. And then what happens is that halnyabhyo dirghasutisya hal lopaha, this sum will go away. Then this sanyoganta slopa chakara will go away and pran. You will get pran and this nakara quin pratyasya ku. This sutra also you have seen, that which can take quin pratya is called quin pratya itself. So quin pratya is a dhatu here. Dhatu or an anga, any word. So quin pratyasya ku kutvam bhavati and you will get prang. Nakara will become varga pancham of ka, ka varga, so you will get prang. So prang is the first case singular. Akasavarane dirgha by pra, between pra and of anchu dhatu. So prang, pranchau, pranchaha. Everywhere else this nyakara will remain. And then what will happen? Pranchaha, pranchau, prancha ityadi. This in the sutsthana. Prancham, pranchau. Then, so pranchau. The vritti says pranchau, pranchaha. Then see here how pranchau, again ugida cham sarvanam sthane chatau num will come in, sit in with midachontyat para and make ach as anch. Then naschapadantas jali, it will become nakara, will become anuswara. Then anuswara se parasarvana, anuswara will become nyakara, so you'll get anch. So pranchau by akasavarani dirga pra and see why akasavarani dirga after this tripadi. Because this upasarga is bahiranga karya. You have to first derive the anga and the pratya, with the pratya. Upasarga is there, it should be read, which will have an effect on the anga derivation. but the anga complete cannot be derived with sandhi already taking place with the upasarga. Upasarga should be read in, but this bahiranga karya between the upasarga and the anga pratyaya, anga and pratyaya are antaranga. They should be derived first, then you derive the upasarga, and so whatever is preceding the dhatu, the sandhi karya should be done at the end. Therefore, you are restarting. Now, you have finished with tripadi karya. From here, you cannot go back, only when you are deriving the anga plus pratyaya. But when you are deriving the upasarga and the anga complete what follows, there you can go and start from the beginning. You have to. Otherwise, once you add upasarga, you can't do anything. So, that's how you are going to 6th chapter after adding an upasarga. It is a new karya. So, prancho. Then what happens is that there is another vidhi sutra for anchu dhatu again. Achaha at lopaha vasya angasya. Achaha is the sutra. Achaha is what? Achaha is basically anchu dhatu. It is achaha is not a vowel. It is not ach pratyahara. It is anchu dhatu. So anchu dhatu ho. Ach is this. When they have a bha anga, bha sanyaka anga, this ach dhatu in the bha anga has an akara. This akara. That akara will also be dropped off. Atlopaha bhasya. So somewhere you have this num. You see this num. Earlier we have seen this. Not here, but we'll see that sutra. We'll come to that. There is anidhitam hala upadayak niti nalopa. So nakara lopa. So anchu nakara goes away, then ach remains. And then akara goes away, only chakara remains. You see chakara, which is actually anchu dhatu chu. So chu, chakara can also be declined. But then sutrakara will use a sutra where he will say chau. So chu, anchu chu, when it is following. In saptami ekvachana will become chau, like gurau. So guru will become gurau. Similarly, chu will become chau. So anchu, which has lost its nakara, and when it has lost its chakara also, chakara that remains is called as chu there, and he'll have another sutra for that also coming up. So many sutras here. Achaha is also anchu. So anchu, which has, so ach, it should have lost its nakara. That's why lagukara says lupta nakarasya anchatehe bhasya akarasya lopaha. So the anchatehe, anchatehe is by ikshtipo dhatu nirdeshe. Here anchatehe, anchati is the pratipadika. Anchati is by, this is stip. Stip has been used. Stip is a pratyaya used to refer to a dhatu. Anchu plus stip will give you anchati. That anchati is actually not a thinganta. It is a subanta. So it is a pratipadika, anchati. Anchati means the dhatu anchu. That anchatehe dhato ho. That's the meaning. Anchatehe dhato ho. Which kind of anchu dhatu? Lupta nakarasya anchate. So that anchudhatu, so luptaha nakaraha yasya anchate he saha anchati, we'll keep it in pullinga, saha anchati lupta nakaraha anchati hi tasya lupta nakarasya anchate he. That dhatu which has had nakara lopa, anchudhatu which has had nakara lopa, and anchu has become anch, and then it has become ach. That ach, which is in bhasya bhanga, that will have lopa, akarasya lopa. Akara will go away. Akarasya lopa hoti. So it will become chakara, meaning anchu chu. Chu will remain. Ukara will go away, but for next sutra we'll need, in another sutra we'll need that chu. So I'm mentioning here itself. So Kaumudi I am not reading. We are doing lagu. I don't want to add some, you know, additional misery there. So pra plus ach plus shas. Here what will happen? You'll get bhanga. Yachi bham ajadi pratyaya falling. You'll get bhanga. So pra plus ach. Luptanakara anchu is there. Anchatehe alopaha. Atlopaha. So atlopa or alopa. It'll go. Akara lopa takes place. So ach will become chakara only. So pra plus chakara, and then you have us. So this is a bhanga. This is a bhanga. Therefore, we got bhasya, angasya, atlopaha, achaha, luptanakarasya. Now the next sutra, Vidhi Sutra Chau. So what will happen? Vidhi Sutra Chau. So when Anchu Chakara Chau, Chau Sutra says Purvasya Anaha Dirga. So this is in the Adhikara 6311 on 111 onwards. There is Anga Dirghatvam. So Dhalope Purvasya Dirgonaha. So all that is in this section, this Adhikara. Onwards you will have Dirga. So here onwards you will have Dirga. So this Dirga section, this Dirga is Adesha, it comes from 6311. So 63138 said Chau Purvasya Anaha Dirga. So Anaha Dirga, Anaha, Shashti Ekvachana, Anaha Dirga. So An, which precedes the Chau, is Saptami Ekvachana of Chu. Chu is Anchu Chu. So Anchu, which remains only a Chu, where Ukara will also go away, that Chakara of Anchu following, the preceding An will take Dirga. So it is a, it just says Chau, there is no Anchu mention, but it is applicable only in this case when Anchu Chakara remains and that has a preceding. When how will you have a preceding? It will be from An, will be from a preceding, an preceding. An will take Dirga. An is a pratyara. So A E U An. A E Un, that An will take Dirga and Anchu Chakara has remained. So what can take Dirga? Only what has come from Upasarga. So this Purva says Upasarga really. In our case, Lupta Akara Nakare Anchatau Pare Purvasya Anaha Dirga. So Lagukara says, first he said Lupta Nakara, that will take Akara Lopa. Then Achaha Akara Lopa has taken place. Now Lupta Akara Nakare, then you will get Chau. Anchatau Pare, when Anchu Dhatu follows, then Purvasyana, the preceding An will take Dirga. So Pra Purva, Purvaka Anchu Dhatu Ach. So what happens? Here Achaha, A went away, so you got Chakar only. So this Chu, Chau Pare, An is here, you have an An. So this is a, in Pra you have an An, Pakara, Repha and Akara. That Akara will take Dirga, it will become Pra. So Pra will become Pra, and then so not here, Pra will become Pra, yeah, by Chau Purvasya Anaha Dirgha. Here Achaha caused this Ach to become Chakara by Atlopa. Now you will get Anaha Purvasya Anaha Dirgha Chau Pare. When Chau is falling, then Pra will become Pra. Then just Varna Milna Prachas, 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 Rutva, Pracharu, then Visarga, Prachaha. So this is Dvitiya Bahuvachana. And everywhere else Pracha Ityadi, that will be same. In Padasthana what will happen? Pra plus Ach plus Bhyam. Choku will apply, Ach will become Kakara. There is no specific sutra for this. There is no Sarvanamasthana Ityadi. So Prach, if you look at this Anchu, Ugida Cham Sarvanamasthani Chadhato Num. Num comes only in the Sarvanamasthana. So we have gone beyond Sarvanamasthana with Shas. So there is no Nakara which will become Anuswara and Nyakara then. So Anchu will remain Ach in the Asarvanamasthana. So you will get Prachaha, Pracha, then Pragbhyam by Jashtvam. So first Kutvam Chakara is Varga Prathama of Chavarga, it will become Choku, Ka Vargas, Varga Prathama is Kakara, so Ach will become Ak. Then Jashtvam will give you Varga Tritiya, Kakha Ga, so Ga, Ag. Then Pragbhyam, Varna Melna Pragbhyam. So Pragbihi, Pragbhyam, Pragbhyah, etc. In the Saptami Ekvachana, Saptami Bahuvachana, you will get Prak. This Choku will give you Prach, will become Prak. Then Jashtvam Prag. And Pragshu, then what will happen? Kharicha, Chartvam. So Kharicha will apply here and it will be Pragshu. This Kharicha, 8455. This is mandatory. Vavasane, had it been at the end, then we saw Vavasane can apply. Chartvam is optional there. Here Chartvam is mandatory. Then the next, with the same Antu Dhatu, Prati Upasarga is taken. So Prati plus Anch plus Quin, what will happen? So this Anchu, Quin goes away, zero Pratya. So Prati plus Anch, Anitam Halopadayak Niti Nalopa Angasya, so it will take away anitam, nyakara will go away, so you will get prati plus ach. So prati purvaka ach lagukara says pratyang is the form in first case singular. How? So here you see ugidacham sarvanamasthane chadhato num. So num will bring, and midacham tyatpara will give you nakara here. This nakara, then sup, this supluk, suluk, su will go away, not supluk, suluk will by halnyabhyo, hal is the nimitta for hallopaha, this akara will go away. So prati plus anch you have. So here sanyoganta silopa, which I mentioned at the beginning of the pata, so chakara will go away, you will have prati plus an, and then quin pratyasya ku, kutvam will take place, nakara will become nyakara, because this anchu dhatu is there in this quin pratyasya ku, quin, it can take quin pratyaya, we have seen, it may or may not take quin pratyaya, here it has taken quin pratyaya, but even if it does not take quin pratyaya, there will be kutvam, so quin pratyasya ku padasyante. So now this prati plus anchu an, sanyogante slopa, this nakara at the end will take kutvam, and then Varga panchama is nyakara, so prati plus ang. Iko yanachi will give pratyang. So pratyang, pratyang atma. Innermost self is called as pratyang. In Vedanta Shastra, we see pratyang atma. So pratyang atma, pratyang atma. So this is what we hear in Shastra. Same anchu dhatu. Then pratyancho, pratyancha ityadi in the sut. So what happens is that su au jas am out, there you will get this nakara numagama sarvanamasthane, so you will get pratyang pratyanchau pratyanchaha pratyancham pratyanchau. In shastana you are outside of sarvanamasthana, sud is over, and yachibham will give you bha as the anga sanya. So there what happens is that achaha, so prati plus ach shas, so here you will get achaha, acha kim bhavati atlopa, so nyakara has not come in, luptanakarasya anchatehe allopa, so atlopaha a will go away, so when a goes away ach will become cha, then chau will cause purvase anaha dirga, an is a e un real ruk a ong I sorry a e un, so a e un, this a e un, so ikara is also included there, earlier we saw pra becomes pra, so prati will become prati ikara, so this is an, ikara is an an, and it is before this chu, so chau, chau kim bhavati prati will ikara an, an ikarasya ikara dirgha, so dirgha is a prati will become prati, so pratich Varnamila yu pratichas, rutta visarga pratichaha. So this is second case plural. In padasthana, choku will apply. Chakara will be in kakara because it is pada. So choku will apply, padanta sandhi. And then jastvam will give, kakara will become gakara. So you will get prati, and then between these two, ikara, akara, there will be yan sandhi, you will get pratyak bhyam, pratyak bhyam, pratyak bhi, pratyak bhyaha ityadi, and in the end pratyak shu by kharicha, kharicha gakara will become kakara, and then iko yanachi prati e plus a will give you yan pratyak, so pratyak plus shu written as pratyak shu. This is saptami bahuvachana. See, pratyang, pratyancho, pratyancha, pratyancham, pratyancho, pratichah. Bye. And becoming dirgha. Just give me a moment, please. Sorry. So, everywhere you have bhastana, you will see ikara there, dirgha, pratichah, pratichah. Pratiche, praticha, praticho, praticham, pratichi, praticho. And in padasthana, you will see choku, jashtvam, and kharicha in the saptami bahuvachana. Udach, udach, so udach here, udpurvaka anchudhatu, udpurvaka anchudhatu, quin pratya. Again, so it become uchach, it will become uchach. It has a specific sutra, how it will become uchach. So, Uchach. Okay, let's see whether it is Uchach or what it is. She mentioned Uchach, question mark here. So Udach. So what happens with Uda Purvaka Anj Dhatu there? Queen Pratyaya is a zero Pratyaya, so it will go away. Udach is a Pratipadika. Ugida Cham Sarvanamasthane Chadhatu Num. So Ud plus Anj plus Sung, you will get Udanj plus Sung. This Sakara will go away by Hal Nyabhyo Dirga Sutisya Pruktam Hal Lopaha. Then Sanyoganta Silopa will take away Chakara because Padasanya is there. Suptingandam Padam Chakara will go away. Udan. Then Queen Pratyaya, because it has taken a Queen Pratyaya, it can take Queen Pratyaya also Kutvam. So just like Prang or Pratyang, we got Udang with Anchu Udang. Udang Udanchau Udanchaha Udancham Udanchau. This is how we have the first five. So once you derive the first in the Sarvanamasthana, almost everything will be clear as to how the formation will be in the first five. In Shasthana, you will get Bhasanya. So once you get Bhasanya, then this Sarvanamasthane Ugidachanum is no longer available. So you will have Ud plus Ach will remain Ud plus Ach only. So Ud plus Ach, there a specific sutra is read by Lagukara there, Vidhi Sutra, Uda Eet. So Achaha At Bhasya Angasya. Earlier Lopa was said. Anchu Luptanakarasya Allopa was said. Now what? That At not Lopa, but At will get Eet Adesha. So Udaha, Uda is Panchami. The Anchu, Achaha, Anchu, which is preceded by Ud, Ut Upasarga, that Anchu's Akara, which is in the Bhanga, will take Eet Adesha. Eet is the Adesha, Taparakrana has been done, so Ekara is the Adesha. So Akara of the Anchu Dhatu in Bhastana, where Nakara is not there, Ach has been mentioned, so Achaha, E is the Adesha when it is preceded by Ud. So Udach, Udach, Ud plus Ach. Here we have Ud preceding Udaha, Eet in the Bhastana. So Shas will make this Anga as Bh. So when you have Bh Anga, then Udaha, Akarasya Ikara Adesha. That's the meaning there. So Akara will be replaced by Ikara, Ach will become Eet. So you'll get Udichaha. Udisha in Rutto Visarga, after Rutto Visarga, Udichaha is Dvitiya Bahuvachana. And Choku, Jalam Jashwante in Padasthana, so you'll get Udach will become Udakbhyam, then Jashtvam will give Udakbhyam. So Kutvam, then Jashtvam. Udakbhyam, Udakbhi, Udakbhyam, Udakbhihi, Udakbhyaha, and so on. And Udakshu in the Saptami Bhavachana, so you'll get Udakshu there. Everywhere else, Udicha, like Praticha, similarly Udicha. But by different sutras, of course. Eet is the Adesha. So there is no Uchach. There was a, I think that Uchach, I think Uchach, Udach, she meant Udach. There is a typo there, I just corrected. I read it, but then I read what was written. This Udach, it should be Udach, not Uchach. Okay, so Uda Eet. Next is Sampurvaka Anchu Dhatu. So specific replacements there also. So Anchu Dhatu Vidhi Sutra says Sampurvaka Anchu Samyak. What we get? Samyak Ityadi. Samyak is a very common word with Anchu Dhatu, but it is Sampurvaka. So Samasami. Samasami is the sutra. Vapratye Anchatu. So when an Anchu Dhatu, Anchati Dhatu, which is Anchu Dhatu, following step Pratyaya has been added to give the Dhatu Nirdesha. So Anchatau Pare, when Anchu Dhatu itself follows, which is Vapratyaya. So Vapratyaya, Vapratyaya Anchatu, qualified. Anchu, which is ending with a Vapratyaya. Vakara should be there in the Pratyaya that Anchu Dhatu has taken. So Anchu Dhatu plus Vapratyaya. So Anchu Dhatu ending with Pratyaya Vakara, when it takes Sam, Samaha Shashti will take. Sami is not Saptami Ekvachana. Sami is Prathama Ekvachana. Sami is the Adesha Dusam. So Sam is replaced by Sami. So Sam will be replaced by Sami. Upasarga Sam will become Sami. There is no separate Sami Upasarga. Sam itself will be replaced by Sami when you have Anchu Dhatu ending with Vapratyaya following. So what do you have here? Quin pratyaya, va pratyaya, vakara was remaining there, quin. So sam plus anch plus quin pratyaya, sama, sam plus ach, samach. So you get samach here, samas sami. Quin pratyaya is a zero pratyaya, but it is a ending with vakara pratyaya. Although vakara has gone away, still pratyaya rupe pratyaya lakshanam, that vakara is read there as it is being there because specifically mentioned in the sutra va pratyaya anchatu. So anchu which has taken the va pratyaya, vakara pratyaya, and vakara we already see va pratyaya is mentioned, akara is for ucharana. So vakara ending anchu dhatu should be there. Vakara will not survive anyway because if vakara is the only thing in the pratyaya, then we have another sutra as to defining first aprukta as aprukta ekala pratyaya. So ekal single pratyaya is called apruktam, and that apurukta veha aprukta se lopa. So va pratyaya, had it been there anyway, it has gone because veha aprukta se lopa. So before that also you can see va pratyaya can be read and anchato, and thereby samas sami can be applied, sam will be replaced by sami. So you'll get sam plus ach will become what would have been samach otherwise is now becoming sami ach. There will be iko yanchi. So sami ikara akara sandhi will be yakar, yes or not, yanchi yan sandhi, iko yanchi will apply and you'll get samyam. So iko yanchi. So iko yan achi. So you'll get iko yanachi will give you, iko yanachi will give you samyang, samyak, and then kutvam, why nyakara. So chakara has taken kutvam and then queen pratyasiku. So queen pratyasiku, then iko yanachi. So you see first ugida cham sarvanam sthane chadhato num. So mida chontyat para will apply, mida chontyat paraha. Mid achontyat tyat paraha. So that will bring this nakara after the last vowel, which is numagama, numagama, and then sami plus anch will become this sulopa by halniyabhyus dirgha sutrisya pratyam hal lopa sanyogant sulopa chakara goes away, then sami an क्विन प्रत्ययस्य सिंस इट कैन टेक क्विन प्रत्यय अंचु धातु क्विन कुत्वम विल बी देयर नकारा विल बिकम वर्ग पंचमा ऑफ द क वर्ग न्यकारा देन इको यणचि विल गिव सम्यम बिटवीन इकारा एंड अकारा इको यणचि सो सम्यंग सम्यंग सो सम्यंग समी अंचौ सम्यंचौ सो सम्यंग इज मेंशनड हियर एल्सवेयर विल गेट सम्यक samyak. So just let me cross check there. It is not anchu, it is commonly used, but samyak is the form. What is samyak from? I may have made a mistake in saying that samyak is, it is an avyaya. Okay, sorry. So samyak is an avyaya. I just say samyak, it's a similar meaning here with anchu dhatu gatyartha gadhatu sampurvaka. So it will become samyak, but there is a difference. Samyak is the anchu dhatu form as is, but then avyayas are nipatas. So avyayas, samyak is a nipata, it's an avyaya with the similar kind of a form. We can say it is anchudhatu, or we need not say that there is anchudhatu also in that meaning of samyak. So samyak avyaya is there. Similar, this form appears to be, it may have a same meaning there, but the form will be samyang, samyang, samyanchau, samyanchaha. What will happen here? Samyanchu is derived, so we have seen this naschapadantasya jali, first numagama, then anuswara, then anuswara will become yai parasavarna, it will become parasavarna of yai which is following, and iko yanchi will be samyanchu. But this samyanchu, then samichaha samicha, this is samicha is in bhastana, bhasya allopaha, so anchatehe achaha, not anchate, achaha allopaha, so luptanakarasya achaha, anchu dhatu which has lost his nakara will no longer be called as anchatehe, it will be called as achaha, shashti in shashti ekvachana, achaha atlopa, so that akara will also go away. Once that akara goes away, you will get cha, so chau will apply, chu remains, so chau pare purvasya anaha dhirga, an happens to be akara, this is an an, that will take dhirga, so ikara will become ikara, so you will get samicha, just like praticha ityadi, samicha, samicha. and in samyak plus sami plus ach plus bhyam, what will happen? Choku kutvam first, chakara will become kakara, then jashtvam, which we already saw in pratyak bhyam, etc. Similarly, samyak bhyam, samyak bhyam, samyak bihi, samyak bhyaha, and samyak shu. Everywhere else, ikara will be seen in bhastana. So, samichaha, samicha, samiche, samichaha, samichaha. Here also, samichoho, samicham, samichi, samichoho. Here you will have kharicha apply. So, samichakara, which has become gakara, will also come back to kakara by kharicha. So, first samyakshu, then samyagshu, samyach, first samyachu, chakara will become samyachshu will become samyachshu, will become samyakshu, then samyagshu, then samyachshu, again samyakshu, kakara by kharicha. So kakara by kutvam chokku, then gatvam gakara by jashtvam jalanjashvante, then kharicha mandatory chartvam. So samyakshu. Another Panchu Sutra, Vidhi Sutra, Sahasya Sadhrihi. So Sadhri is the Adesha for Saha. Saha is the Upasarga here. Saha will be replaced by Sadhri. So you've seen that Sam will be replaced by Sami, Saha will be replaced by Sadhri. When Anchu Dhatu follows, which is ending with Va Pratyaya. So Quin or Quip Pratyaya ending. Dhatu where? Zero Pratyaya basically. Anch. Kind of a form is there in the Padanta also. Dhatu survives. Dhatu tum na jahati. Kvipratyanta. So Kvipratyanta, they don't give up their Dhatu, Sanya also. But here Dhatu form is seen, Anch kind of an ending. So what happens, Anch or Ach when it is there, then Saha will be replaced by Sadhri if it is added to Anch Dhatu, Anchu. So Tatha, Lagukara just says Tatha. Tatha means likewise. Whatever has happened earlier, you repeat that. Instead of Sama being replaced by Sami, you replace Saha by Sadhri. What will you get? This Nalopa will take place. Saha Anchu will become Ach. So first Nalopa by Anitam Halopadayak Niti. Kit Pratyaya is following, therefore Niti Pare Nalopa. Nakara will go away Anchu, which is in the Upadaya of the Hal ending Anidit Anga. So Anidit Anga, Saha plus Anch is Anidit Anga. Ending with a Hal, its Upadaya has Nakara, that Nakara will go away because Kit Pratyaya is following. So you will get Saha Ach. So Saha Ach, Sahasya Sadrihi. Saha will be replaced with Sadri. So Sadri plus Ach, you will get what? Yanasandhi, Iko Yanchi, Sadrach. So this is what you expect. But now further, when you derive what other sutras will apply, whatever is applied earlier. So Sanyoganta Silopa, the first this Sulopa, then Sanyogantasya Chakara Silopaha, then Nakarasya Kutvam by what? Quin Pratyasya Ku. Since it can or has taken Quin Pratya, Nakara becomes Nyakara, you will get Sadhryang. Ikoyanchi will give you Sadhryang. Sadhryang Sadhryanchau Sadhryanchaha. Same as earlier. Sadhryancham Sadhryanchau. This is in the Sarvanamasthana. In Asarvanamasthana, Pada and Bha. Where you have Pada, there is Jashtvam. And in the end, you have Chartvam also. In Saptami Bhuvachana, elsewhere these Sadricha Ityadi. So you'll get Sadricha. Why? Because An is Ikara, that will take Dirga. So what will happen is that Chau An Dirga. So thereby everything else that we have seen in the earlier, Sama being replaced by Sami is applicable here also when Saha is replaced by Sadri. Next word taken by Lagukara is Tiryach. Tiryach, again Anchu Dhatu, Va Pratyaya Anchatau Dhato. What will happen? Sutra, Vidhi Sutra says Tirasas Tiri Alope. So Sutra, when you read together, it will be Tirasas Tiryalope. What does it mean? Tirasaha Shashtiku, Tirasaha Tiri. Tiri is the Adesha. Alope Sati. Now see, Alope, it is not Allope. Had it been, see, Akara is this A gets a taparakarana and it becomes at plus lopas by sandhi, you will have allopa. Here alopa is mentioned, meaning it is a nanj when lopa is not there, sati. So when a satis, or we can say when lopa is not done, this is how we usually read. But then if you look at this alope अविद्यमानः लोपः यस्य सः अलोपः इट्स एन अंजुभौरी सो अंजु धातु इज मेंट बाय अलोपे सो परसप्तमी ओनली टू अंजतो नॉट सती परसप्तमी सो आई मेंशन व्हेन देयर इज नो बट इट इज अ क्वालिफिकेशन देयरफॉर यू रीड इट विद विद द धातु सो धातु विच हैज नॉट अंडरगॉन इट विल मीन द सेम थिंग हैड देयर बीन नो आई मीन विद अ वृत्ति यू कैन से सती सप्तमी काइंड ऑफ अ फॉर्म इफ इट इज नॉट इन अ व्याकरण शास्त्र बट इन व्याकरण शास्त्र यू विल से It is an adjective to the saptami, other saptami which is following. So saptami is anchutu dhatu, which is also va pratyaya, qualified specifically. So anchutu dhatu ending with a va pratyaya, vakara pratyaya, and has another visheshana, alope. So where avidyamana lopaha yasya or yasmin anchutu, in which anchutu dhatu alopa has not taken place, meaning that chau sutra can no longer apply there. Tiras will take tiri when tiras is preceding. So tiras plus anchu, what will happen? Tiras plus anchu, quin pratyaya has been added. It is a zero pratyaya. Anitam halopadayak niti pare, nyakara, nalopa, it will go away. So you will have tiras plus ach. This tiras will be replaced by tiri. Why? Tiras as tiri alope. This ach, a has not gone away, it is there. So this becomes a nimitta. For ach to remain ach, and that causes tiras to be replaced by tiri. So tiri plus ach, you will get tiryach. So tiryach is the pratipadika. What happens there? Tiryang, lagukara says tiryang. First case singular is tiryang. How? Tiri, we already replaced tiras by tiri. Now ugita cham sarvanamasthani cha adhato num. Num will come in the first sudsthana, first five places. So you will get Ach will become anch. Halniyabhyo sutisya purktam hal lopa, sakara will go away. Then sayogantas lopa, chakara will go away. Then nakara will become nyakara by kutvam quin pratyasya ku. Then iko yanchi will give you tiryang. What we have seen earlier with pratyang etc. Similar but with specific sutras. Because all these have to do with what is preceding anchu. Anchu is the nimitta all right. But what is preceding anchu? That anchu is also should be a particular kind of anchu with lupta nakara, lupta akara nakara, or where alopa meaning a has survived. So many things are happening with anchu. Sutras also specify what kind of anchu dhatu. That anchu dhatu which has lost nakara, that anchu dhatu which has lost nakara as well as akara meaning chau sutra in that chau sutra, or where alopa has not taken place. Alopa has not taken place by alope. Alope anchatu. What happens? Tiras will be replaced by tiri. Okay, bhastana, what happens? In bhastana, shasa onwards it is bha, so it will cause the anga to become bha. So bha anga, tiras plus ach, there allopa will take place by achaha. So now you'll have chakara remaining. Here tiras plus chakara, as is there. So here why no tiri adesha? So in the bhastana no tiri adesha. You see, with bha allopa takes place, at goes away. So alope only you will get when allopa has not taken place. Alope anchato only you will get tiras will be replaced by tiri. Here tiras will survive as tiras. So even if you are deriving tiryach, the pratipadika has been mentioned as tiryach. See, look at this. Tiryach has been mentioned pratipadika. Where is the tiri now? Tiri is not there at all. So pratipadika tiryach also, that tiri is actually replacement for tiras, which will take place only when a lopa alope, when atlopa does not take place. When atlopa does not take place. So in bhastana atlopa will have taken place. Therefore, tiras will not have been replaced by tiri. And it will have survived as tiras, therefore you will get tiras plus cha. There will be stosh chunashu, sakara will become chakara, shakara, shankar shakara, and then varna melana will give tiraschas, then rutva tiraschasru, then visarga tiraschaha. So tiraschaha is dvitiya bahuvachana. And the same thing will continue in the bhastana whenever a vowel follows. When the vowel does not follow, there will be pada sanya. So there will be no reason. Since there is bha is the nimitta for allopa, anchu allopa, in padasthana that alopa won't take place. Therefore, anchatu will be alope anchatu. Anchu dhatu which is following will be alope anchatu pare. Then this tiras will be replaced by tiri. So in padasthana, there will be tiri again and then chokku. Chakara becoming kakara is common. Kakara becoming kakara is also common like earlier forms, but tiras becoming tiri in padasthana and before that sarvanamasthana. So in sarvanamasthana and pada, you will get what? They'll have tiri as a replacement. In bhastana, you will get tiras. Tiras will survive as tiras. So now if you can go to the table, you will see tiriyang, why tiri, here tiri. So here all these sarvanamasthana, you will see tiri, 1, 2, so tiri 1, tiri 2, tiri 3, tiri 4, tiri 5, this is sutsthana. Then in the, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so 7, 8 and 9, because sambodhana is also the same thing. So here 9, so first 5 sut, but this 4, 5, 6 are same as 1, 2, 3 because they are sambodhana. So first 5 are this first 8 including sambodhana. In the 9th sthana, which is actually the 6th pratyaya, there you will get what? Tiras. Here tiras will survive. There will be tiras. So this tiras is first tiras here. Here also you will have tiras, second. Then all this grayed out. So this third, fourth, sorry, this is all so and then all grayed out, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So these are all what? Bhastana. So wherever bhastana, ajadi pratyaya is following, that will make bhastana. And in all these bhastanas, tiras will be replaced, tiras will remain as tiras. So it will remain as tiras only in these places. Then tiri, you will from 8 if you continue, here there is a 9th tiri, 10th tiri, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So I marked these numbers, should have marked in different colors, but I'll circle them. So these circled ones are grayed out ones are what? They are the tirasthanas. Everywhere else is tiristhana. So tiras, I'll circle this. Tiras is circled numbers and tiri is non-circled. So everywhere else in sarvanamasthana and in the padasthana, you'll have tiri adesha by our sutra. Elsewhere, because allopa has taken place in the anchudhatu, therefore it is not alope anchatu, it is not meeting our sutra requirement, therefore tiras will not replace by tiri. So although you see tirach as the tiryach as the pratipadika, tiryach tiri had come from a sutra adesha which will not take place in the padasthana. Therefore in the padasthana you will in the bhastana, so in the bhastana where allopa has taken place. So therefore you have to go back and see how, if you are deriving, you will not see how this tiryach has become this tiras. Why tiras? Only when you keep this in the mind that tiri was a replacement to tiras and that's why the pratipadika was tiriyach. If you go back, then you will see tiras is hidden in tiri. That replacement itself won't take place. So anchu is quite complicated as you see. Now there is this prach. Again, we are revisiting this prach or prapurvaka anch, which I began the part with. So I will end with this. As to gati meaning and puja meaning. So when anchu is used in the meaning of puja, there is apavada for nalopa. That sutra says, vidhi sutra, nanchev pujayam. Kinna anchehe pujayam kimna bhavati, upadaya nalopaha na bhavati. So upadaya nalopa, this na is shashti ekvachana, nakarasya lopa na bhavati. Anchehe pujayam, when you have this anchu in the puja meaning. So pujayam vishaye. When puja meaning is there, then anchu will not take vishaya saptami. In the puja meaning, anchu will not take upadha nakara lopa. That is specific apvada. So you see, lagukara says, puja artasya anchatehe upadayaha nasya lopaha na. Nakara lopa, which is ordained by Anitam Halopadhayak Niti that na lopangas is prapta, but Nanchev Pujayam negates it, specific apvada. Therefore, in the puja meaning, if you are deriving, prakarshena anchati pujayati equal to pujayati, not gachati. Prakarshena anchati is prach, but prakarshena anchati pujayati iti prang, what will happen? This pratipanika itself will be prang. So, you will get pra plus anch plus quin, pra plus anch, nalopa does not take place. So, sanyoganta silopa will take place when you derive and you will get prang. Pranch, at the pratipanika will be pranch. So, pranch will become prang. So, that's why he says prang. We saw earlier also, kutvam, quin pratyasya ku will cause kutvam, and therefore, you will see the form as prang also. Earlier we saw nalopa. Nalopa does not apply, then you get prang. So you have this anchut sanyoganta silopa will take away chakara. Chakara goes away. Pranj, pranj, an nimitta apaya, naimittika sa apaya. Chakara went away, which had caused the nakara to become nyakara by chutvam. That chutvam or yai parasavarna, as we see, that is no longer applicable. So it will reverse back to nakara by paribhasha sutra, and then this will take quin pratyasya ku kutvam, and nakara will become varga panchama of ka varga, will be like prang by akasavarani dirga. Then prancho prancha ityadi same. Na lopa abhavat alopaha na. So lupta nakarasya had been said in the laghuvritti earlier. Where does the alopa take place? It takes place only when the anchu dhatu has taken na lopa. Luptanakarasya. There is no Luptanakara. Therefore, Achaha Sutra cannot apply in Bhastana also. Therefore, in the declension, you will see Prang, Prancho, Prancha earlier. Now we will see Prang, Pranch, and we have seen fifth form onwards. We see in Su also, in the Shasthana also. Shasthana, we see what? In Shasthana earlier, we see this Nalopaha takes place. So we saw prang prancho pranchaha, but then prancham prancho prachaha. But here that prachaha won't take place because nalopa doesn't take place. Therefore what? Nalopa won't take place because there is no gati meaning. So here you see in puja meaning, not gati meaning, puja meaning. Puja arthasya anchate. Anchu is in puja meaning, therefore nalopa won't take place. So this prancha meaning will be there in Dvitiya Bhuvachana, not form, not meaning, form will also be there in Dvitiya Bhuvachana. Earlier what have we seen? In non-puja, gati meaning we saw, here it becomes prachaha, that's what we have seen. So if you go back and see, where we started our part today. So if you look at this, prang, prancho, pranchaha, prancham, prancho, prachaha. Then pracha, pragbhyam, pragbhi. Because numagama has come only in the sarvanamasthana. Here what has happened, this nakara lopa is not taking place at all. In the puja meaning, nakara lopa is, there is an apavada to that. And thereby what happens is that you will get pranchaha in the dvitiya bhuvachana also. And thereby this anch nyakara will continue and what will happen? In the padasthana, prang we have already derived. So this prang will be the derivation in bhyam, bhis, ityadi also, and su also. So this prang kind of a form will be there, meaning the sanyoganta silopa will apply. Chakara will go away, anchu nyakara which has not gone away, that will survive. So sandhi will take place. So we'll see what happens is that prancha is second case plural. So once you have got the bhastana, then in all bhastanas, this is the form of the anga. So prancha in third case singular, prancha, but then you hit bhyam. Bhyam is giving you pada. So pada will cause prang. Chakara lopa, sanyoganta silopa. So bhyam will give you what? Sanyoganta silopa, chakara will go away. Then nimitta paye. Naimittikasya api apaya, nyakara will become nakara, roll back to nakara, then quin pratyasya will give you nyakara, kutvam. Then you just have varna milna, akasavarna diyara between the upasarga and the anchudhatu. So you'll get prang bhyam. So prang, prang bhyam, prang bhihi, prang bhyaha, and in the saptami vachana prangshu. Prangshu, there you will have three forms because there is a kuktuk shari also is there. There is a kugagama. Kugagama can come in tuk, so kuktuk shari. So that agama is there, and then there is optional something. So we'll see that. That's the only thing that is left in prag while grabbing pranch. So pranch plus su. Here what will happen? Prangshu. Sanyoganta slopa as we saw, chakara goes away. Then nimittapaya, naimittikasapaya, nyakara will roll back to nakara. Then kutvam, nakara becomes nyakara, quin pratyasya ku. Then no kuktu shari. So here there is a vartika. Vartika is an option there. Vachyam. So chayoho dvitiyaha shari paushkala sadher iti vachyam. We have seen this. So this says that dvitiya is the adesha. So kakara by kukagama, that kukagama, which is what? Adyantav takitav. So kitagama will go at the end of the anga. So ang will become ank. The vartika says it will become khakara. So if it becomes khakara, you will get kha. Dvitiya it will become, if you apply the vartika, you will get kha. Without the vartika, you will get kha. So prangsu or prangshu. So in either case, adesha pratyaya will apply. Inkoho is the nimitta there, saha murdanya. This pratyaya, sakara will become shanmukshakara. So you will get prangshu or prangshu. Now this form is not derived here because we are getting it later also. So dvitiya abhava pakshe, kakara. So kakara, instead of kakara, you will get kakara. So what will happen? Not kha, but kha. So you will get prangshu. This second form. Kukagama itself is optional. No kuktu shari va. Since it's an optional, if you don't apply the kugagama itself, then prang plus su, if you add adesha pratyo, sa murdhanitva will take place and you'll get prangshu. So this is the third form. Prangshu. So kakara khakara or without kakara khara prangshu. These are the three forms. Evam pujarthe pratyang adeha. So similarly, prati, anchu plus quin, all of these will in puja artha will decline in the same manner. So he is given one option with pra. So with prati also same puja artha anchu nyakara will survive and you will get similar forms. So whatever we have done so far today with the various upasargas, so he say in puja artha, puja arthe pratyang adaya. So all these prati ityadi will also have this nyakara survive and you will get those kind of forms. So that ends the I don't know whether the the derivation tables are given. We have already done this. Then we'll move on to this kunchu. So we'll look at this in the next part. Krutavasani nataraja rajo nana dadakkano panchavaram uddharatu kamasanakadi siddhani tadvimarsheshi vasutra jalam. Namaste, dhanyavada. So I will, when we visit this, we'll see that is a nipata. So since it's a nipata, there is a particular sutra and thereby, nakara lopa etc. won't take place because it is a nipata. The form itself is given. In this sutra that we saw, there is this kruncha, this particular thing is mentioned there. So this kruncha, as it is the form is mentioned, therefore that becomes a nimitta to understand that nyakara lopa is not taking place there. And we'll see that in the next part. Namaste. Dhanyavada.
Thank you.
Namaste.